So tool in position, turn mechanism to the right to make the blade as sure it's locked in. Unlock the blade. And the blade will pop open at the RPM. Move into position. Tool's done cutting. Lock the blade in again. And you're done with the operation. And you've got your cut.